Today I'm going to speak to you about a concept called as slide rule marketing. Iska matlab ye hai ki slide rule marketing is all about focusing more on selling the product rather than the need for that product in the market. And its origin comes from a very different, it comes from a concept, from a tool which is called a slide rule. A slide rule was kind of a wooden tool. It had a lot of numbers printed on it and it was really fast to be used instead of the pencil and paper to do calculations. So that's why the slide rule was used. Every engineer, everyone who had a math background way back was using it because it was faster. So it was there. But what happened? Once the calculator got in, the slide rule got almost ultimately completely killed. And why was that? Because the calculator solved something which the slide rule couldn't. So what could have the makers of slide rule do? Would it have helped if they would have segmented, positioned and targeted the slide rule in any other different way? Iska matlab ye hai ki if they had built slide rules which had different colors, slide rules which look different, slide rules which were built for specific age groups, would it have made a difference? The answer is heck no, because the calculator was way better than that. Also, more or less, let me ask you one more thing. Do you think the makers of slide rule could have made the calculator? The answer, I think, is actually no. Because these makers had a specific kind of thinking which was only driven off towards segmenting, marketing and positioning their product. They were not even thinking laterally. You need someone to come in who could think very differently, who could think, okay, I need to have a tool which does the function of a slide rule, which uses technology and which is used to solve a need, which is to calculate. What is it that could be done? And somebody came up with a calculator. It was completely lateral. It was a substitute product that got built. In your business today, could that happen to you? Are you just marketing and positioning and targeting your existing product or service? Or are you even thinking that you could think laterally and build a product which is a complete substitute for what you already have? If not, think about it. Thank you.